Bama Man here. Again, we're going to continue playing our Lego game. We were at the checkpoint. We were at the checkpoint where we were Joker and Harley Quinn. Well then. Anyway. Oh, we're back here. I got the controller now, so I can actually use stuff better. Get some coins and stuff. I'm supposed to collect these people? Yeah. Oh, well, I just died. That's fantastic. Purple stud. What in the world am I supposed to do with this guy? What purpose did that serve? Well, alright. Why in the world is every policeman in the country on this building? Well, where's the land? What world is that? Oh, it's like a canyon. I don't know though. You know, to be honest, I like Batman 1 and Batman 2 Lego games. And not so much Batman 3. To be honest, I don't really like most of the newer Lego games. I'm used to the older ones. But I still play them like this. Yeah, I'm actually gonna turn the effects down like 4, or I'll turn it to a 5. But because yeah, that's way too loud. Let's see if it's like, yeah, saved. Why are we going slow? Gonna be one of them push fingers. Yeah. Whoa. We have a rocket shooting in it or something. I don't know what that was. I saw a little thing under my feet a second ago. I don't know, it was like them rockets coming from the sky or something. We're bombing everything again. Everything's loud to me. I don't know if it's loud to you. But here, how about this? I turn it back up. Because I don't know. It's just loud to me. I don't know if it's loud to you or not. It depends on what you buy them on. But that also affects my voice, which I'm sure you probably don't want me to talk at all, so I don't know. Boom, boom. The world. Well, it's an interesting set of names. Well, that sucks. Whoa, we won. I think, I don't know. Was that a win? Don't know. A bit of money. With five? You start being 10. Well, whatever. I don't know what that is.
Well, we got two gold bricks. That's amazing, I guess.
Oh yeah, I got my little DLC down there. I got a bunch of free people. But I got it on the autumn sale on Steam. So it was real cheap and stuff. Well, what's Earth 2? Was Earth 2. Where's the Riddler? Oh, I like the Riddler. Where's he at? Oh, so this is like free play. It's just like a free play stuff. I don't know. We're gonna blow this wall up. Say what now? Oh. Oh, that thing. I was going to push Joker. Honk, honk. Build slow for some reason. Blow that up. Yeah. Well, over there, building just blew it up, so. You gonna say that every time I use them people? It's never really a mission, so I don't think this is important, but you know, it's whatever. I like suits. I like money. Money's fun. Why did I throw a bomb? Why is that so? Oh, I don't know. But why the not extras? But why did I throw a bomb? I don't know.
That was weird of me to throw a bomb, I'd say. Now, what is this? What does this do?
That's not 18-wheeler. That's a what? Is that single wheels or double wheels back in there? If it's just single wheels, it'd be what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. But, no, they're just really big wheels. I don't know. Lever, something foam. I don't know what that was, though. Oh, so that wasn't just a thing that happened. That's one of her little fighting abilities. What was down here? No. That's weird. I ain't ever seen him do that. Where you just go around it, you don't. You just make some little rings down. I ain't ever seen that before. I ain't ever seen that before where it just does that instead of you actually going somewhere. Woohoo. That's the whole city. It's pretty small. Oh, no, it ain't. Never mind. Oh, well. Oh, that's that phone thing. This the whole free play thing. Alright, now it goes way over here. Okay. Well. This is. Oh, what is stuff over here? Well. Is it like a mine or something? Oh, well. Hang on. I took a screenshot of the truck. I don't know. Alright, I don't need that big old phone on my face. Oh, that's, yeah, I know him. Well, ain't that something? All these cars are in the way. I don't like it. Oh, there's a Riddler. Hey, there he is.
Boy, ain't that something. I mean, she does act like one of them annoying teens or whatever. But, yeah. That's kind of what I like about the older Batman games. But anyway, but what I like about it. Is because they didn't have all this crap. I mean, first Batman didn't have talking. It was just grunting and stuff, if I remember. But it wasn't all this hip crap, you know. What's this? That's weird to have phones. Oh, I so you've seen this spray painting thing too? Wonder if they can all do that. Oh, so I just scattered around and stuff. Who in the world is talking about teeth? And why? But where's the other item? Oh, here it is. What is this? Oh, well, I just broke the thing. Okay. How's he not dead yet? Oh, that's what that's for. Yeah. Well, just Gotham City. Who knows? Who knows? It seems like the Batman 2 Gotham City was bigger. I'm not even know if this is even is Gotham City, but the one in Batman 2 was really big. Oh, well, we're not going to do that today. But anyway, well, we got the people together. We finished the other mission where we saw the Justice Syndicate from Earth 3, I think. And this is Earth 1. But where's Earth 2? I don't know where Earth 2 is. But anyway. Alright, well, I'm out of the way. But anyway. That's probably gonna be it for today.
Lats Comics subscriptions, I do appreciate. Support my channel, do more of this stuff. And I hope y'all had a good day, and hope y'all have a good rest of your day. And this is Bama Man playing some Lego games, and out.